first, keep the tripod as low to the ground as you can while still getting your composition that you're looking for. What you want to avoid is having the tripod neck too high, for example, and that might wobble back and forth a little bit as you're taking your shot. Tip number two is to use a remote shutter release or a delayed shot timer. I use a 2-second delayed timer on my shots. Sometimes if the conditions are really windy or I'm really worried about it, I might use the 10-second timer.